Aputa no zabari eba na aputa. The real ESN ni mo heka hano. Eastern Security Network ni mo heka hana hano. They don't come outside. You cannot see them on the road. They are inside the forest. But yet the Nigerian military, the Nigerian DSS, the Nigerian police, Atropa Hagawa ni mo heka hano. Now you are Gumi is telling us that in Ndi Banditi boom neha, and so therefore Ndi Banditi the warriors of Ndi not to know anymore here. Then what is ESN? The difference between the bandits in the north and the ESN is that the bandits in the north, they are operating on the main road, Abuja Kaduna Road, or Haji. Abuja Railway, Abuja Railway, see Abuja Gawa Kaduna. How Ndi Banditi Jie? On the bandit is some local government in Abronu. On the terrorist is some local government in Adamawa. On the bandit is some local government in some northern, northeast part of Nigeria. On the bandit is here. And the Gumi has the temerity to abandon Nigeria, abandon North, that they should not vote for any game, put on the bandit. Now, the bandit is woman. Now, how would the warriors, they are warriors in the forest? It's a lie. It is a big lie. The bandits are not warriors in the forest. The bandits are criminals. The bandits in the north are criminals. When we talk of warriors, we are talking of ESN. ESN would be warriors of Ndibo in the forest. ESN cannot come outside to kill anybody. ESN Araputa Kanimaya Bayoko. ESN Araputa Kanolo Mare Umado. ESN, that is not what ESN stood for and stands for. ESN would be warriors of Ndibo in the forest. That is the ESN's modus operandi. ESN is the warrior and are the warriors in the forest of Ndibo. And the ESN, the HEWA ESN, Kahabuso, Odrin the Banditia, and Odrin the Fulari has been Aga, Bunda, the Potro, Bunda, and import into the Nigeria, into Iboland, to cause confusion, to kill our people, to rape our women, to destroy our farmland. ESN are the real warriors. I repeat, ESN are the real warriors. All how wounded are the evil here, now who that in the Fulari Nachinama does not cause problem in our land. So Gumi, Sheikh Gumi lied. Sheikh Gumi should be in the custody of DSS by now. Sheikh Gumi should be in the custody of DSS by now. For speaking rubbish. Let me tell you. The federal government could not protect Ndibo. The military could not protect Ndibo. DSS cannot protect Ndibo.